After Solomon's death and the split that occurred between the kingdoms in Israel, the kings of Israel and Judah were sometimes up, but mostly down. King Uzziah did mostly right, and that's because of what we read in 2 Chronicles 26:5. He sought God in the days of Zechariah, who had understanding in the visions of God. And as long as he sought the Lord, God made him prosper. It's good to do well, and you can think that prosperity is achieved through a college education, by saving money, or inheriting wealth. But you really prosper when you seek God. When God's wisdom guides you and you make it your practice to consult the Bible for direction, you prosper. So let God's principles uphold you. Let God lead you in His way, and your life will reflect the goodness of God. And rich or poor, you'll experience true prosperity. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.